Ruka finally knows the truth. Her father is seeking to fulfill his destiny by completing the Mask of the Lunar Eclipse and put organ masks on his own daughter and four other girls. He had Sakuya dance as the vessel in the Rite of Descent, but the rite did not succeed. Ruka lost her memory, and Sakuya fell into a deathlike slumber until one day she awoke. Sakuya, who was never supposed to awaken, who could not awaken. The deaths of her friends, the mass disappearance of the islanders, it was all brought about by obsessions of one man, Ruka's father, Soya. How can this tragic story be brought to an end? Can Ruka atone for her father's mistakes? The lunar eclipse is near. Sakuya will bring destruction to all. Alright, final phase. So, if it's long, we're not going to finish it. We'll finish it tomorrow. Yeah, it looks like it'll be long. Like they're gonna drag it out. Nope. You get out of here. I don't want red wands. I don't care about red wands. I don't want to read anymore. I did all I could. Used all the means available and created a perfect mask. There was not a single flaw in it. So why did she blossom? Why did the Rite of Descent fail? Was it the vessel or the organs? Whatever the reason, the resonance has started. Nothing can stop it now. Just like my answer, Setsu. I brought about the day of tranquility. I suppose the least I can do is witness the end with my own eyes. That's all I deserve. You guys saying, you know, maybe it's not that there was something wrong with the mass, it's just that this happens every time you do it? I don't know where that is. There's a breeze blowing behind the altar. It looks like it could move. What? Yes. Hey, welcome back. I think that's a shocked flashlight face. God, walk faster. Uh-oh. Sayuka. Sakuya. Skelly would be part of the Adeptus Mechanicus. There is no truth in flesh, only betrayal. There is no strength in flesh, only weakness. There is no consistency in flesh, only decay. Hey, I'm not saying those are wise words, but... Save. No. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Save. No save. Did you know Skelly played a part in the Corpse Bride? He was part of the singing band behind the bar. Mm-hmm. You'll learn something new every day in this stream. Suck it, ghost. Fricky and I are gonna work on a wiki. I grow weary of this flesh I was born into, strangely disgusted by its nature. I crave only the cold, clean certainty of steel and silicone, that I might become with the blessed machine. Yes, Ralter. Did I hear my name coming from the perfect set of lips? Save. Oh my god, it's a maze. Alright, let's go left. Is this the top of the mask? Nope, another book. I feel strangely calm despite the coming of the inevitable end. I spent a lot of time in this place with my mask in search of Setsu, devoting myself to improving my art and exceeding even the art of Setsu's time. I yet invited a day of tranquility, but now I think perhaps my mask of the Lunar was not a failure. Sakuya has blossomed even more completely and brilliantly than on the last day of tranquility. If, on the next eclipse, Sakuya were to perform the rite of descent, she would blossom even further. That blossom face is precisely the mask of the lunar eclipse that Setsu was searching for. At least that is my final hypothesis. Sakuya will be here soon. Until she comes, I want to stay here and enjoy the silence. Get a save, please. I don't need your crappy red stones. Heading to the beach. Hey, that's where Mommy Ghost went too. What about these guys? Just gonna make me fight all these jerks. Just let me get to the boss, please. I'm in a hurry here. See you. This game's full of dolls. If there's a save here right before the boss, we're calling it. Because we're 20 minutes over where I want to be. Hey, fuck. Shit. that. Super ghost. Hello. Bye-bye. Hey, look at what we got. How is everyone's day going? Whoa. Hey, Skellybot, you're doing your thing still. Shit. That did not count, Hold on, I got a thing in my way. Get out of here. Fucking game pass. Pop up. Okay. I did choose to leave. I figured that the Xbox would have turned off by itself and it would have gone back to the save when I loaded it. Did not expect a quick resume to actually work. Beatable. Oh.
Whew.
That scared me. If one of those, no, if one whose face hath become as mask as lunar eclipse performeth, once more the rite of descent on the night of the moon's eclipse, the great resonance occurreth. This great resonance doth consume the island and spread out from it, causing all to blossom. The only way to seal this person is the true mask of the lunar eclipse. Placing it thereon and so performing the rite of descent will send their spirit back to the moon and cause the resonance to cease. Yet no heed is forbidden to look at the mask of the one who becometh the mask of the lunar eclipse. Only whilst wearing the mask can thou look at the mask. Yet know ye, doing thus puts thee in peril of blossoming. Jesus. Okay. Can I go back to that save? I wonder. I wonder who. You know, could go downstairs a little faster. Let's go swimsuit. And cat ears. Goes one up. Explode lens? What is that? Why did I get that? When he is pushes back all ghosts in the area. Well, I'm thinking we only got one more ghost to go. See if we can finish this game off once and for all. Like I said, I have a feeling it's a boss rush going up these stairs. Looks as though what? The staircase is broken here, the handrail and the steps shattered. It looks as if something fell through from above. Well. Thankfully, there's another staircase. Right, I only have three lenses, right? Slow film blast. Weird. Thought I had another one. Hey, ghost! The same fucking guy again. Ah, dude, I literally just beat you. Easier that time. That other one's with the flashlight, I think.
Yeah, I guess.
Just taking to the broken stairs. Take me to an item. Thing. No, ghost hand. You get out of here. Too bad you couldn't, like, slap the ghost hand on the wrist. Yeah, no. So nothing here. Okay. Do-do-do-do-do. I'm telling you, though, it's been good to play a game that's not a fucking hour-long jump scare only game. Show me. Nope, I don't know. See it. Again, come on, dude. Close.
Close.
Get up. Damn. Only now, at the end, when everything is about to be lost, do I understand. I followed eagerly in Shijitsu's footsteps. I saw what Suetsu saw. I thought what he thought. As I did all that he did before me, I became Suetsu. It is ironic that here, on the precipice of death, I have regained some sense of clarity. If the rite of descent is performed again, Sayaka's blossom face will become the mask and will blossom even further. But she will only be appeased when next rite is performed. According to legend, in order to seal the vessel who blossomed on the previous day of tranquility, the rite of descent was performed once more. I can't be certain, but I think that if the vessel is brought back to the state she was in when she received the souls of the dead, her soul will return as well. But what was missing from that rite of descent? Something to appease the troubled soul, to revertebrate it, to bring in peace. Hey, I got all the mass pieces. Can I put it on? Can I wear it? Damn it. Fun stuff for D&D today, y'all. We literally face to face with a god right now. Well, which god is it? Hey, Moon. How are you? Good to see you. Oh, isn't she like a big spider? Big spider god? Spider Queen. Yeah, see? I know my nerd stuff. Where the hell am I going? That's right. I think the only other, well, I'm actually surprised I remembered that. Fuck! Are all these stairs broken? The only other D&D god I remember is like Cyric? Supposed to be taking pictures up here. Hey, that's broken. Oh, there's a safe. Okay, good. Character's gonna die. I'm just gonna get one-shotted. Hey, we made it. We made it to more stairs. Awesome. Oh no, did I? Oh, I forgot to update my notification. Oh well. We've been told the campaign is going to be ending and things gonna get hard. Yep. Yep. It's an understatement. Sayaka watching over Ruka. Oh, Mom. Mom's watching over me. Ruka, play the moon song. Play it. There beyond the Isle of Ojetsu, a maiden who is guardian of the moon. The maiden playeth the moon sounds and doth protect the moon for all. The isle is abound with a myriad of moon sound and for a distinct spiritual state. One of the moon sounds is moon song, being a melody that doth let the spirit reach the moon. This moon song is as the soothing beat of the womb bringing peace. Beat that womb. At a time, disaster may befall the moon. The worst bringing resonance and that with it blossoming. Being so a disaster in the moon, the maiden playeth a moon song to pacify the troubled moon and souls, allowing said souls to return to the hollowed realm. Okay. Hey, ladder. That's different than stairs. Let's get ready to rumble. Or just stare at each other. Something you just want to spoil. Oh, would you stop doing that? And she's dead. I didn't think I had the fatal frame. Dude, put the mask on. What the hell? Okay, let's see if I can wear it this time. Nope. Why does it keep doing that? I don't understand. Okay. Oh. So she attacks me? But if I press aware, it doesn't hurt me? I don't know what's happening. Oh? Did we do it?
ルカ、月森の歌を。
I said souls to return to the hallowed realm. Oh, goodness. Okay. Oops, I missed. No, that's not right. So if you fuck it up, they make you keep doing it? That's shit. Ugh, I missed them. I can feel like, oh, I gotta do it so many times. Oh, no. Jesus. So if you don't get it right, then you gotta fight the boss again? Ooh. Go, slap that mask on her. Zero. Let me see that Josie Rowe. Seems a little out of place, but okay. Hey, it's Aya. Huzzah! Okay. Well. Does not seem to be a skill. First party member down, nothing left to revive. We are all that piece of this. They just get a... just get disintegrated. Thank you, Brady. Sorry, I was just making guitar noises. Oh, big old D rank. Good job. Back home 13 hours.